Now you ask me to sing you a bit of a song. 'Tis not very short and it's not very long. You ask me to sing about something that's new. Bedad, no, says I don't mind if I do. Well, me name 'tis Dan Murphy and a farmer am I. I girded to lass and I felt rather shy. He invited me in for a moment or two. Bedad, no, says I don't mind if I do. When we entered the kitchen, it was cosy and bright. Soon a fine hearty supper I put out of sight. Says she, would you care for one glass or two? Bedad, now, says I don't mind if I do. When the supper was finished, I reached for my hat. Said, beg is the darling, don't leave me like that. Now, wouldn't you care for one kiss or two? Bedad, now, says I don't mind if I do. About that and we talked about this. Derry, the time she was stealing a kiss. Do you love me? Yes, Peggy, for I do love you. Bedad, no, says I don't mind if I do. So we hugged and we squeezed in fond lover's delight. Said Peggy, the darling, please make me your wife. I've an acre of ground and I've one cow or two. Bedad, no, says I don't mind if I do. We went the next morning to the church to be wed. The preacher presented the book and he said, now let you take Peggy and Peggy'll take you. Bedad, no, says I don't mind if I do. 12 months we've been married and we've one little lad. The neighbors do swear that he's just like his dad. But Peggy wants more, at least one or two. Bedad, no, says I don't mind if I do.